Marker up ahead. There's the wellness center.
Make sure your ass is up on this terrace with me. Miss Whisper's sending Gloria to pick one of us today.
Earn your keep, bird brain.
Come out! Don't you want to be something
so
better?
Sure you
I'm devoted.
Cloaks up. Something's holding that door closed. What left is a trail to follow. Must be nice to be rich. Even when you mess up, you still win.
Everybody. Looks like we have a visitor at the center today. Do not let them reach the terrace.
If you...
Take a breath, Jake. All clear.
Watch out, they're armed!
Damn!
unless they picture you just boom.
More bloodsuckers!
What's going on?
Reload. This is where they make bloodsuckers. Nothing to do with getting Will, that's for damn sure.
Bloodsuckers.
Oh.
I had so much to give. It made me sick. And he wouldn't let anyone see me for a month. Wouldn't let me give myself too quick or too often.
Some of those sad memory creeps are hiding out here.
You wanted to speak with me?
Thank you for meeting with me. I appreciate it. I talked with some of the other orderlies. You keep hearing this knocking noise. It's loud. It spooks some of the patients.
I see. Well, I can tell you two things. One, you're not poisoned. And two, the pipes sure have been loud, haven't they? New England weather is, well, it's a force of nature, isn't it?
Oh, of course, yes, the pipes. I'll let everyone know.
Good. Well, I'm glad.
Yes. Yes. Thank you, Doctor.
That wasn't right.
Tell me how you've been feeling, Grace. Are you comfortable with the treatment?
It's strange. It's never been like this. There's something different. But I feel fine, I think. I don't feel worse.
I'm glad to hear that. But you said something was... Talk about
them. I'm seeing shapes, patterns. Like when I close my eyes, I see shapes.
What kind of shapes?
Like little things. Sometimes it's a butterfly. Sometimes it's a face. There's sounds too.
Primal. What kind of sound? Your voice? I keep hearing your voice. Isn't that weird?
And what do I say when you hear my voice?
Blood. For the trance.
Blood trance. Heard that before. Guess that's what Avon wanted Dr. Young to look into.
I'm afraid I can't do anything for you, Miss Ray.
I just want to see her. I just want to make sure she's okay. I waited here for hours to see her. I ain't seen her in months. You don't know what that does to a person. You don't know what it's doing to me. I need to see her. I need to make sure that she's safe.
Have you spoken to anyone else? Have you seen anyone else about this?
No, ma'am, just you. Please. Please. I know you're a good person. I know you'll help me. Now just let me see her. I don't even have to talk to her. Just please. Please let me see her.
Let go of me, Miss Wayne. I understand you feel very strong about this. But I can't have you. We're in a very crucial stage.
You're a good woman, Doctor. You've already do good work in that rehab. You help people. You're gonna help me.
I told you to let go of me. Thank you, Miss Wayne.
You can't. You can't do this to me. Then come on, let me out of here!
Dr. Young locked this woman up and let her starve. Keep her from... What? Who was that woman trying to see? Time to head home. This place ain't killed me yet. Bugging out. Wonder what got buried there. Thank you.
Good to see you're safe.
Good to see you, honey. There's my little guy. Oh, thank you so much. I appreciate it. I hope you took what was in storage. I don't need it anymore. Got my little fella here with his friends now. Oh, couldn't be happier. Thanks again.
I got a radio message from Anna. She and Joe came to join us after we sent the all clear. But now she's stuck in some vet clinic and the baby's coming. Joe tried to give her up to one of those vampires. I don't know how she got away, but she needs help. We were trying to figure out what to do, how to get out there and help her. But then Mr. Nurseman, Lawrence, got up and said he knew where to go. Just left. I never saw a man so determined. You gotta get out there and help them.
Getting dark out.
just one.
I found Anna, but the baby is coming. I have to stay with her.
Little guy's got the worst timing. Ugh!
We're not safe here, but we can't leave. I can help.
God damn it!
Oh God. We can't. Please go and turn the power back on.
Own it.
You and me. More. They are more. cloaks up.
My daddy's sister looked after us when it got too much, like we was her children. She was the only one left after me.
What's going on?
All clear.
Better.
fine dust.
It's a girl.
Well, girl, it's a girl. Good for her. She doing all right?
She's healthy. Did you pick any names before?
Joe wanted a name. Ma. But to hell with him. I'm calling her Hope. After my grandma. And just because. Well, look around. Huh?
Hope is a beautiful name. I'll get her back to the Maritime Center once she's had some rest. Thank you, really. You saved all three of us.
Thank you. Again.
It's a key. Dr. Young, Miss Whisper, locked someone up and left them to die. I can hardly breathe when I hold this thing. I don't know who she shut away. Nobody deserves to die that way. Clawing at the walls, screaming. We know what we need to do next. We got the key. Just need the door. Miss Whisper's always hiding in that fog, moving around like a ghost. But Rebecca thinks she can pin her down. Just reactivate the weather monitoring equipment at the Coast Guard station, then flip a few switches at an old annex out in the woods. No sense waiting. Let's go, Bug Breath.
You're braver than you look, Mr. Nurseman.
Oh, thank you. I'm just glad she's safe with us.
You saw a problem that needed to be solved, and you didn't hesitate.
I guess. Yeah. Yeah.
Got an old weather monitoring annex in the woods. And some computers we need to kickstart at the Coast Guard station. Order doesn't matter, long as both get done. Oh.